Let's now enjoy some humor with a joke told in Shanghainese, a language spoken in China, entitled Honey.
老公讲，亲爱的，我邀请了一位朋友来我里向吃夜饭。老婆讲，啥嘛？我里向还有女，所有细节块子侪没带，硬讲我不会说饭。老公笑了讲，搿眼我侪晓得。老婆讲，搿侬为啥还要邀请侬的朋友呢？老公笑了讲，因为伊想要结婚呀。